Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
Hey.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it.
Walk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it.
Woo. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Smooth Jim. Back with another video, man. And today we got a Never Have I Ever challenge.
I'm Pamela.
I'm Elise, yeah.
You feel me? So, we're gonna get into it, you feel me? Anyway, but yeah, how we gonna do this is, I guess she'll ask a question first. If you don't know what a Never Have I Ever challenge is, we're all gonna have all our fingers up, and if the person that asked the question, if we ever done it before, we put our fingers down. Okay, I don't know if y'all get that. And whoever has done the most stuff, if they run out of fingers, that means they lost. And the loser has to, the loser has to go to a gas station and get on top of the counter and start dancing for a minute, you feel me? So that's what we're going to do. So we're going to get into it. So first she's going to ask the question.
And then y'all have,
and then, you feel me? So I'll show you the middle way, you feel me? So you can go first there, man.
Oh my God, you put me on the spot because I really don't know what to ask. Okay. Never have I ever drank like. Oh, wait, okay, no. When you ask a question, you have to say never have I ever, something that you've never done. And if they, you know what I mean? Because I'm saying never have I ever done pills. Then I've never done it. That's why I don't put my finger down.
Okay, all right.
So.
I'll crop that off.
Okay. So, never have I ever done pills. All right, we're good.
Never have I ever gotten with a black dude. Never?
No. Like date or like fuck?
What is it? Date or fuck?
Maybe both.
No. Mm-mm.
You got a hand out or no?
Hispanic, but not black.
Okay.
You mean black? Mine's Dominican, so.
Alright, never have I ever had sex. I'm not lying.
You lying.
No, I'm not. I swear.
I don't know.
I swear.
All right, your turn. What? Y'all make sure I speak up a little bit.
Never have I ever. Eaten cat.
No. Look, I ain't no cat if you ain't my wife, you know. I'm sorry. I'm just saying. Anyway, never have I ever done something with the same gender. Like, kiss on the lip or anything else. Put them hands up, you feel me? Put them up, you know? Look at Miss Innocent over here. Little Miss Innocent.
No.
Your turn.
Alright, never have I ever fought somebody.
Really?
I ain't gonna lie,
we gotta put it down.
Oh, you have?
I mean, my sister counts, so.
Alright. You better even tell the truth, Ryan.
Yeah.
You trying to cheat, man. You trying to cheat.
I'm about to lose,
yeah,
like.
Mama.
Alright, never have I ever
Cheated
on my boyfriend.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, good.
You know my God.
Alright, your turn.
Never have I ever fucked a
nigga.
Never have I ever gotten an F in school.
Wait, like on the report card or?
Yeah, your grade report card. Like final report card.
I think
maybe an F on assignment, but not like.
No, not an assignment, like your report card.
I think one time in ninth grade. It was like one. No, not ninth grade. I think eighth or something like that. I don't know.
At least you have to put your finger down.
Yeah, I did too.
Okay, yeah.
Never have I ever cursed out a teacher.
No.
Yeah, you have.
Who?
You walked out of this girl's class.
But I didn't curse her. I didn't curse her.
I didn't curse her. I didn't curse her. I didn't curse her.
Shut up. All right, never have I ever. Got head.
You've never?
You done with this hand?
Yeah.
Sheesh.
You about to be done. Don't play. Alicia, what?
Stop.
Oh my god. No. Never have I ever done coke.
Why put your hand. Put your finger down. Put your finger down.
I hate you. Don't
worry, hey, baby. Never have I ever smoked. You put your finger down?
Yeah, smoke
with them. Hey, man, hey, I ain't going down sad, you feel me? I mean, I ain't going out sad. The Smooth Crew, you feel me, y'all? Stay tuned, we're going to win this. Is my go? Oh, no, it's hers.
Oh, my God, I'm going to leave. I'm really going to lose right now.
Never have I ever gotten a car accident.
Wow. Wow. I've got to be
Grown. Too grown. Seven?
Seven and 7 days in a row. I thought I had brujeria.
What?
Yeah, bro. It was so scary. It was 7 days. Like, the whole week. Dude, every day.
Huh?
No, but it wasn't me driving it, like, most of them. I drove one. But, yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Car accident? Oh, no. Never mind.
It was crazy. I feel like somebody did some voodoo shit on me. I swear.
So, is your turn to ask?
Never have I ever spent more money than $500 on clothes.
In one day or like forever?
Same day. You never have? I know you be dripped. I mean, Gucci. Come on now.
Girl, you should drop that. Drop that finger.
I guess.
For chess.
Alright.
We on the same boat now. Look at her.
Whose turn is it?
Her turn.
Oh. No, it's not already one. It's your turn.
Mom? Yeah, I'm tripping. Never have I ever. Never have I ever. Damn.
Yeah, and I know how it feels.
Never have I ever lost more than $200 at an event or like a party or like a store.
Keep the bag secure, boy. Hell.
Secure
no.
The bag. Hey, man, secure the bag all 2018, man. You know what's going on, man. Smooth Geo, man, that way. 2018, you know what I'm saying? Smooth, boy.
Nate.
No?
The most I've lost is $20, and I almost cried.
I would have, too.
I don't even know. All right, never
I feel like she has.
No, never. Wait. More than what?
200.
I guess, yeah.
Might as well just put
Okay, yes,
was it? Alright.
What's her?
Never have I ever.
I'm praying right now.
This is hard. Never have I ever got suspended from school.
Come on, put it up. You never got suspended? Good girl.
I'm so bad. I'm just like, turn that little bitch, not that bitch off the leash. Never have I ever gotten kicked out of a hotel.
I know funny I have.
No.
No?
I never got excited because.
I don't know what you meant by that.
Yeah.
I don't know, like, it'd be disruptive or something.
Never have I ever snuck in someone in my house and got play with them.
My parents are Cuban, but I don't play that.
Mm-mm. Have you?
Why would I say it?
Yeah.
No.
All right. My parents don't play that.
Never have I ever.
Damn, your breath stank.
No, it don't.
It do. Nah, no, for real.
I don't know. This is hard. I thought of something, then I forgot.
Oh man.
Just say something. Even if you've done it before, say it.
Yeah. All right. Let me think. Oh, never have I ever cheated on someone.
Loyal gang.
Yeah. We good.
You're a cheater?
No, it was like a long time ago. Years ago.
Player.
Long time ago.
Yeah. I wasn't feeling it, you feel me?
Shaking my head.
Only once, because I'm loyal.
Yeah, only once. Wait, what? You can't be married. Yeah.
No, but like, if it's like, old.
Oh, mm-mm.
Anyway.
I'm loyal.
Nah, it's old. In middle school type shit. Anyways.
It's my turn. I'm thinking. Shut your ass up. Never have I ever pierced my tongue.
Why would you say that if you know she has never pierced her tongue?
I don't know.
Never have I ever gotten a piercing. Throw that three up like this.
That was a good one.
Alright, never have I ever
stole something?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I was a little jit, you know what I mean? I guess.
What?
It's your turn.
Never have I ever cracked somebody else's phone. Not yours, somebody else's.
Yes, you have. Because Tyrone told me you had his phone, and then you threw it because you got mad, and it cracked. So you did crack his phone.
No, I did not.
My turn?
Yeah.
Time to win. It's time to win, you feel me? It's the smooth crew, you dig what I'm saying? Smooth Geo. You know, we take W's all around, you feel me? Never have I ever dyed my hair.
Yeah. I'm out. I lost.
Bye, man. You know what it is, man. It's smooth Geo, you feel me? I stay one event. I mean, well, she kind of won too, but she lost.
Come on.
Lost.
So what?
We about to go do this little... Dare, was it?
Yeah, we're going to a gas station.
You ready to dance? You ready to... you ready to...
Y'all gonna have to put some music.
Shut.
Y'all gonna have to put some music at least.
What
I'm
you
not
trying to stick? You trying to stick? What you trying to do? Or you trying to twerk? You know? Anyway, we gonna see, but this your boy Smooth Geo, and I'll see y'all at the gas station. Yo, what's up? We just reached the gas station, you feel me? Hold on, let me show y'all. And the cash register is right there, like somewhere around there. So what we gonna do is, she back there in the back. She gonna have the door open, with her stopwatch saying with 1 minute, and she gonna go do her thing in the front, start dancing and stuff. I'm gonna get out of the car and start recording. So y'all stay tuned.
Oh no! Wait.
Ready? Uh oh. She gonna rip him. Hold up. She ain't do no minute, but look.
it's straight though, you feel me? She got a little hits in. So I let it slide. I give you one. That man, you feel me? You wrote them. But that's basically it, y'all boys. If y'all wanna see more of this, y'all make sure y'all hit me up on IG smooth.geo. You already know what it is. You feel me? I got my girl here. Y'all make sure y'all follow, you feel me? Like, comment, subscribe, you feel me? 1 million views. You know what I'm saying? 1 million views. But anyway, it's your boy Smooth Geo. And I'm out.
Hey, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, woo, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, ayy, walk it like I talk it, walk it like I talk it, yeah, take my shoes and walk a mile.